For yea, saith thy God, I am breaking all depression over you, saith the Lord, in this hour. Things that have oppressed come on you to weigh you down, burden you down. I'm taking the shackles off, the snares, the traps, the weapons. For I am a God that is breaking, destroying through the anointing, saith thy God. The anointing doesn't break something, because if you break it, you can put it back together. The anointing destroys the yoke of depression, oppression, weights, burdens, traps, snares. For the enemy's tried to hold you down through your mind, through your emotions, but I'm realigning your emotions in this hour, saith the Lord. Your emotions are not going to dictate to you. You're going to dictate through the word of God, through my power, through my presence, your emotions. Your emotions aren't going to control you. You're going to control and facilitate your emotions. You're not going to react to depression and oppression. You're not going to take one step forward, get some joy, two steps back, fall into oppression, depression, two steps forward, three steps back. You're going forward. You're free, saith thy God. I purchased your freedom, saith the Lord. For he who the Son sets free is free indeed. No more chains, no more weights, no more bondage, no more weight. Come on, I'm the glory and lifter of your head. The Lord would say, depression, go, oppression, be lifted. I'm the glory and lifter of your head. The Lord bless you guys in Jesus' mighty and precious name. Hallelujah.